Aloha Vikings, this is your KVIKS Morning Bulletin. My name is Tammy, and here are your announcements for Monday, September 14th, 2020. Today's schedule is 2-4-6. Mid-Quarter 1 reports will be released today on the Infinite Campus portal. To view the report, please open up your portal, click on Documents, then select Mid-Quarter 1 Progress Report. If you're still having difficulty with your classes, please contact your teachers directly for assistance. If the issue is with your device, please call our tech helpline at 808-313-5627. If your home's having difficulty with Wi-Fi connectivity, you are welcome to attend our learning hub in our cafeteria. The socially distanced hub is staffed and can help you remain connected to your classes. School buses continue to run for those that need a ride to campus. Our school cafeteria continues to offer drive-up meals to students every day for breakfast and lunch, and we are still taking free/reduced lunch applications. Have your parents/guardians complete the application online at ezmeal.com by September 21st or September 15th for hard copies. 2020 Yearbook Pickup. Saturday, September 26, 2020 at 10 a.m. to 2 p.m., our yearbook staff will distribute last year's yearbook. We have a list of those who prepaid, but bring proof of purchase if you can. Now we will go to Caleb for the menu.
Hey guys, today's lunch is going to be a hamburger steak with steamed rice, steamed carrots and corn, fresh fruit, and craisins. Pickup times are 12:40 to 1:20. Tomorrow's breakfast is papaya bread with yogurt, power punch juice, and fresh fruit. Breakfast pickup times are every day at 7:20 to 7:50 a.m.
Thank you, Caliph. This concludes today's announcements. Thank you for watching, and have a great day, Vikings.
Thank you for watching KVIKS. For more information, visit us online at hilohigh.org or download our app. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at Hilo High School. Thank you for watching.